Welcome to Chris Budget Gears and Reviews, and we are going to make this quick, fast, and in a hurry. Today we're going to be taking a look at the high-speed gear taco shingle, which fits 5.56 magazines, AR-308 magazines, and also AK-47 magazines. Now, there are not a lot of videos on YouTube of people actually showing a shingle version of this. There's a lot showing just the individual pouch, but there's not a lot showing the shingle. I went with the shingle because I like that rigidity, and I want everything in one contained unit. So what I want to do is, let's go ahead, kind of take this little plastic off of it. Also comes with a lifetime guarantee. Let you read the back of it. Go ahead, get it up. Off of the plastic right here. Alright. So it already comes with the, I don't know exactly what they call these. I don't know if they call these malice clips or molly clips or whatever. But it comes with your attachments that you will use to attach it to your plate carrier. So with that being said, what I want to do is I want to give you a real quick demonstration of it to show you that it'll fit various size magazines. First we will start off with 30 round P mags. So we'll start off with 30 round P mags. Fits no problem at all. Good tight secure fit. Maybe can tighten that down just a little bit more. But as you can see, good secure fit. You also can tighten it down. You got your Velcro with your stoppers right there. So you can tighten it down if you want to. But that's 3 30 round P-Mags. Let's move over to our 40 round P-Mags. Fits 3 40 round P-Mags. Now let's move over to the big boys. Got the Magpul. I think these are the SR Gen 3 25 round 7.62 by 51, also known as 308. So we got those, it'll fit 3 of those. And if it'll fit 3 of those, I only can assume that they also will fit the AK-47 magazines. I do not own the AK-47 and I never will own the AK-47, so I don't have any AK-47 magazines to show you. But it'll also fit your AR-308 magazines also. So with that little portion being done, what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and attach it to our AR-500 Invictus plate carrier. So let me go ahead and get that, and let's go ahead and get to work. Alright, so now we got our AR-500 Invictus plate carrier. And I'm not going to take y'all through the whole process of me putting it on there. So what I do is I kind of show you how I'm going to set it up. So I actually moved it around. I'm going to have 2 on the outside, 2 on the inside. And what you want to do is you want to make sure that you got your tabs facing inside. You want to flip it up like this. And all you're going to do is just kind of weave it. Now I actually want it to fall right about, let me see here. I'll put it right here. It'll fall right there, and that's exactly where I want it to fall at. Alright, so what you want to do is you just want to start weaving. So what we're going to do is slide that through there. Slide this through here. Slide that through there. Get everything slid through. Alright. Then what you want to do is you want to pull down. You want to make sure you get it good and tight. You want to check your work, see where everything going to fall at. That falls right where I want it to. So once you get it through here, you're going to come up and weave it through here. So you see what you're doing? Plate carrier, magazine pouch. Plate carrier, magazine pouch. So you see what you're doing? So once you attach it, you go through your plate carrier, then you go through your magazine pouch. Boom. And as you're doing it, you want to make sure you tighten it down. And when you bring it back down, you want to slide it through. It's supposed to be tight. That's how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be tight. it's supposed to be tight. So you want to slide it down again. And then once you get to that bottom part down there, that's where you go ahead, you slide it up through here, and then you lock it into place. It's a little tab right here. So once you get right here, you slide it back up through this slot right here, and that's where you lock it in at. So you can kind of see how it goes right there. So once again, you start plate carrier, magazine pouch, plate carrier, through that bottom loop, button it in. And that's how you install the HSGI High Speed Gear Taco Shingle. Y'all be blessed, be safe, and I'm out.